Hello, welcome back guys. Well, another video testing a PC game on Android phone using Windows 11 Pro. Alright, the first device LG V50S. This one no sound, no Wi-Fi internet. You have to use the adapter, local area network. Right, let's try Devil May Cry 5. Snapdragon 855, Adreno 640. See? DirectX 12, as you can see, the error on the graphic driver, DirectX 12. Some game is okay, like the Tomb Raider that I test this morning. This one run okay on DirectX 12, but this Devil May Cry 5 problem. So next pawn. Okay, the second pawn. Since the V50S problem with the DirectX 12 driver, so LG G-Attack. This game running on DirectX 12. Maybe you can switch to DirectX 11. So tiny. So problem also, maybe problem. The only stable device, Poco X3 Pro, but no audio. Now sorry Poco. Hey, not Poco. LG G-Attack. Now Poco X3 Pro. Connect the controller. The Bluetooth connected. Blue light. Controller connected. So my game are from the Steam account. Some of the game from the EA account and some on the what is it? Epic. On Epic. Epic, EA, and Steam. Devil May Cry 5. This one no problem. Last time I already test this game on this Poco X3 Pro. Full volume. Let's see the setting. Full volume. Very tiny the sound. Graphic at 720p. All low. You can reduce the resolution to 320 something. Maybe you can get better FPS, but the graphic quality very bad. So I don't use that one. I prefer 720. But well, slow motion. Let's see if it can come close to the handheld PC. After this, I'm using a GPD Win 4. You will see the loading time of the device really different. Plus 30 FPS. Why 30 FPS, babe? But well, okay. Plus, well, not bad. Thank you. Oi, 30 plus. Now it's faster. Last time I'm testing it slow motion. Now it's slower again.
I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere.
Even half speed, it's still slow motion. Blue up.
Thank you.
Well, only Poco X3. What happened to those two? Derek. Right. Next. All right. GPD Winford. AC plug in with a power adapter. Maximum when plug in 30 watt, but this one you can customize it. Maybe 38, 40 watt. Right, Devil May Cry 5. The screen resolution, Full HD. On RPC S3, I'm scaling it to 720p because I want to get a bigger text. At Full HD, the text very tiny, see, really hot. But this one still okay. Some game quite tiny. It's really hard to read. Setting at medium, Full HD, medium, all medium. This one, high and low. After this, we try the high. Let's see if we can. Can push further more. Continue from the last. Oh no, we stop the checkpoint. Actually, you can connect to the big screen monitor with the adapter on top at the bottom. get out of my sight. If Poco X3 like this the performance, wow, I don't have to buy this thing. Well, maybe next
time. I think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere.
60, medium. So, push it furthermore. Let's try the high. High setting. Can you hear the fan? Not the same. Hi. Right. Still 60. Get the blue hop. That's the blue up. Get out of my sight. Still 60 at high. Direct X 12. Need to get out of there.
This Clyphod. Screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down.
Hmm. after attacking the target. One, two, wow. Jump shoot, well, well, well. The wire so short. Punchline. That was his hand. Lost his hand again. Out of the way. Playing at high. Full HD high. Let's see if we can connect it to the monitor. Where's my, is this Type-C? local area network, and connect like this. Connect at the bottom. See, it become a PC. Now much bigger. This is a 4K monitor. Right there, we can upscale it again. Upscale to 4K. Nope. Why? Full HD only. Meh. Alright. That's it. The video from me today. Plug up. Where's the safe? There is no safe. Quit mission. What a game. Very bad. No safe point. Alright. The conclusion for this game. Only Poco X3, no problem. But well, what can you expect from the ARM CPU? And the second one, GRX. And the V50. Between this V50 and GRX, I prefer B50 because more RAM and more storage. But my favorite, Poco X3 Pro. So far, no problem, no crashing, no error. Alright, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.